Designers have to collaborate and exchange data with other designers. Vectorworks is known for its versatility and its ability to be a hub for design. We want a user to be able to bring all sorts of design data into Vectorworks project. Over the past years, we have formed technology partnerships with different solution providers to create an environment that allows users to streamline their processes when interfacing with different applications. For Vectorworks 2021, we are expanding our solution in that area. One of the features that highlights our commitment to interoperability in Vectorworks 2021 is Excel Import-Export. This new feature will allow a user to transfer data between Excel and Vectorworks worksheet with extraordinary high level of fidelity. You will see, for example, that spreadsheet formatting and even formula will be preserved on import and export. This is a great improvement because we see that a lot of our users are using spreadsheet data in Excel, such as cost schedule, survey data, and many more. They would like to be able to bring all that data over into Vectorworks. We are able to achieve such a high degree of fidelity because of our very unique built-in spreadsheet feature that already offer many Excel-like functionality. Our engineer did a fantastic job putting together the technology that allows us to deliver one of the best possible integration. And for us, this is opening up the door for many more exciting Excel integrations in the future. We have also integrated Excel export into our published feature. This is going to be a huge time saver for a lot of our users. They will be able to publish multiple reports to Excel with just a push of a button. Interoperability with Excel will considerably simplify the data input and output in a reporting process for a lot of our users. Imagine being able to import native Excel data into Vectorworks, then modify the data in Vectorworks, then export it back to Excel while still preserving the formula and the formatting. This is a game changer for anyone working with spreadsheet data. And that's why I'm particularly excited about this feature.